If you've ever visited Scruffles and Wriggles Alive, you'll know they spend a lot of time in the bedroom. But they're not always dozing. Our playful little floof noodles will bounce and tumble anywhere. Ooh, but maybe not quite so much bouncing in the sleep box, eh, girls?